Yung start namin na napunan dito is lumago pa in within ilang months talaga.
Within 6 months.
Within 6 months.
During pandemic, as an airline employee, as we all know that airline industry was really hit hard by this pandemic, we decided to have an option like we need na kailangan natin may business or something na it will help us how to survive. Hi everyone, I'm Mari Carmesa, one of the owner of Mistisa Milk Tea.
Hi everyone, I'm also one of the owner of the Mistisa Milk Tea. Especially during this pandemic, kailangan talaga natin dumiskarte. Kasi alam natin na hirap ng sitwasyon natin ngayon. Kaya kailangan natin maghanap ng pagkakitaan. Kaya nakita namin itong opportunity na tapirimeri and mag-milty, mag-business, and it really help us a lot.
Nag-avail kami ng products ng tapirimeri and also trainings, and then at first, syempre, madaming mga failures kasi syempre, newbie kami sa business na to. So, sabi nga doon, innovation is the key. So, kailangan mo talagang mag-experiment paano mo makuha yung tamang timpla na magugustuhan ng masa na kahit madami kang kalaban, talagang babalik-balikan ka, right, ng mga customers.
Actually, itong sa tulong ng tapirimeri, yung pang milk tea namin, hindi namin talaga nagalo yung savings namin. Instead, yung start namin na napunan dito is lumago pa in within ilang months talaga.
Within 6 months.
Within 6 months. Actually, right now, we're currently looking for outside physical store, and hopefully, yun, may in time talagang darating.
In God's time, magkaroon din ng physical store. Kasi as of this time, from day we started, home base lang kami until now. Pero it went well. In the future, we're planning na mag-expand physical, magkaroon ng physical store in God's time, and magkaroon ng madaming branches. Right?
Amen.